I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to export a Google Calendar to an ICS file. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to calendar.google.com, and then sign in to your Google account if you're not signed in already. You'll land on your Google Calendar home screen. Step 2. Click the Settings icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Settings in this menu. Your Google Calendar settings screen opens. Step 3. Click Import and Export in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are shown on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Navigate to the Export section and then click Export. A Save As dialog box opens. Step 5. Choose where you want to save your ICAL export file to and then click Save. Don't worry, there's an ICS file inside of the zipped ICAL file. The zipped ICAL file will be saved to your computer. Step 6. Now, navigate to the folder where you saved the ICAL file to your computer. Right-click the ICAL file to open a menu, and then click Extract All in that menu. Choose where you want to extract the files to, and then click to place a checkmark next to the option to show the extracted files when the operation is complete. Click Extract. You'll see the ICS files associated with all of the individual calendars associated with your Google Calendar. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.